a teaching position at a university.
Shouldn't matter. Should not
was
matter.
Was he the porn
We're
professor?
All old enough, for fuck's sake. We're adults. I hate this safe space scenario that's been created.
Guys, was he the porn
not appropriate
professor?
To teach what? Adults!
You don't like a safe space. You like to be a predator, don't you, Mike?
I hate the safe space scenario that
oh, yeah,
unis have been
the week.
Fucking set up with. Like, oh, you can't say that. It hurts my feelings in my safe space. You're at university, love. Here to learn, not to be, not to,
I do
not to have your voice echoed back
right,
to you.
I was just repeating what the article said.
No, I know. I'm not getting
Mr. Goddard has said he started doing pornography after his divorce, and that it was a
my,
form
you
of stress relief.
And I'll push in.
Yeah, sure. After
that
his
is,
why would I cap that?
That
and I'm capping the.
Isn't.
I'm capping this.
Right. Can you, actually, if I'm against American, I won't need help, but if I'm against
so he
people,
has been sacked.
Yeah, he's been forced to resign. He's not, he didn't do it out of his own volition.
Volition?
Manchester Uni made him
volition.
Resign.
Manchester Uni.
They're cunts for it.
The Nazis.
Doesn't matter what he did with his cock. If he was a school teacher, maybe. Maybe. And even then, I'm not even sure whether that would still
happen.
I would.
A school teacher, I wouldn't allow.
But. He's a professor at a uni where they're teaching adults, for goodness
yeah,
sake.
No, not only that, though, but professors
you
are...
You wouldn't allow him to film it in the school, or you wouldn't
professors
allow
are relatively
oh, God.
Professors are relatively detached from their students, though.
Exactly,
they just,
so
they
what
lectures.
Should it matter?
It's one way, unlike school teachers that have, like, a moral sort of...
Yeah,
even,
exactly.
Even then, that was only then would you be suggesting that pornography is amoral.
Exactly, that's the whole like
fine.
Point that's come up about it.
I do disagree with the fact that he's been fired, but
it
depends on the certain circumstances. Cause
you have an MG,
for example, the videos he's
yeah,
filmed.
You have an MG here.
The videos,
yeah, you keep them in the building though until I get okay.
The videos he's been that have been discovered are him cavorting with 40 girls 40 years his junior.
Doesn't matter.
No, but he's
they're not underage. Not they're not
no,
of an illegal
one of
age.
He's 40 years old. And he's shagging 10-year-olds.
No, but
come on, don't.
They're not of an illegal age, guys.
No.
Exactly.
Oh, imagine if he banged a student. How weird would that be?
And they're still consenting adults. That's the point. That's what
adults.
I'm getting at is that it annoys me.
Are they
me.
Adults? So
they're adult. Not saying it's illegal.
No, they're
oh,
not saying it's illegal. They're just saying that if you do it, you should and will lose your job, which is annoying.
If the university has an ethic. They do.
True. You couldn't
you aren't
kill
allowed
a panda.
To, you aren't, it's not illegal. it's not.
Right, I'm pulling my engineers back. I need to build some stuff.
Doesn't necessarily mean that they have to. They'll be fired for doing something illegal because they don't need an ethics clause to do that. It's
God
to make sure
illegals.
that if they're hiring someone, they want them to act a certain way. If they're going to work for them, they're going to have to.
It just annoys me. what he does in his spare time is entirely his business.
But his business is on the public internet. That'd be fine if it turned out that he had a relationship with a 20-year-old. I wouldn't have any problems with that. But the fact that he's posting videos of him having sex with 20-year-olds on the internet, and then his students or something have found out about it. I'm not saying I would or would not, but depending on the circumstances, there would be an argument to firing him because he has breached
bad
an ethical
argument.
Clause in his his contract.
How do you know that is an ethical clause in his contract?
I don't know. That's why I'm thinking under certain circumstances he could be fired. But
don't know anything.
I don't know what they are.
Don't know anyone. I'm just gonna lock down my side. Of
shit!
Nian's
thrown smoke. He's gonna make my MG nest.
Listen, my lads, as quick as they can.
Yeah, don't overstep the line too much. We need to got the advantage. What we've got.
They may it may suffer the risk of now that they know he's a porn star. You'll lose his gravitas with his.
You'll lose his credibility.
Yeah, his credibility.
This is what. No, this was my argument. I was saying. Imagine students trying to like be instructed by someone.
Yeah, I'd honestly see my.
And I agree with your point, Aidan, that that's a human problem.
And I help,
but I still think it shouldn't.
I know it shouldn't, but I think I don't know if he's been forced. I'm not so sure about forced, but I think it was as soon as he got found out, it was kind of inevitable. I feel like there was no way he would have been able to maintain his position with
that
knowledge.
Can't teach effectively.
That knowledge
students know
commonly
known.
God, what happened? You missed. We had it so good.
Go overwhelmed.
After they was discovered that all of his videos got watched millions of times over.
Hero.
Maybe
old it was Saint
how many
Nick.
People did he teach, Chaz? Yes. Million
was,
times over.
Maybe that's the point, it was to make money. He increased
he
publicity.
Why would he leak it if he knew he'd lose his job?
Because think of all that sweet porn dollar. Pushing in.
Professors get paid a lot of money.
But porn dollar though.
Yeah, porn dollar, mate.
I can't shoot at them because.
I'm sending men over, don't I?
Oh, there we go. He fucked up. Oh no, he threw a grenade.
He missed.
He says he doesn't get paid much at all. He does. Mainly travel expenses.
What the hell over here?
They're gonna start cutting behind us. What is going on?
He does make a good point. There's such a hypocrisy with people watching porn then complaining about those who act in it.
Exactly.
Why would students and staff be happy to watch it but unhappy when they see who stars in it?
That's why I honestly I got so pissed off when that whole Christy Mack controversy came out. It really pissed me off. Everyone was like, Christy Mack was a porn star who got basically been alright, you know, okay.
No,
but
I know that she's a porn star.
Alright, yeah, she was dating, I think he was like an MMA fighter or something like that. Some sort of fighter called War Machine. Well, that's his stage name.
Wow.
And he
love him already.
He beat Seven Shades of Shy out of her.
Yo,
because apparently she cheated on him. And you had a swarm of people online, like on Twitter and stuff like that. People who were saying that basically she should have expected to get that because she was a porn star.
I
and
know, I hate that. And
what?
It's the same and
how do you mean a porn? Wait. I just want to hear this.
Because
the story
it's these same kind of people who insinuate that a porn star can't be raped because their business is in sex. It appalls me, these arguments.
It's the same argument they say when, it's because they dress that way.
Yeah.
I don't like it. Or when, the Fappening, we had this argument at Brody's when the day after it was released, all those photos.
They'll
go, it's their fault for having the photos. It's like saying that, it's my fault for having a computer when it was stolen. It's such a shit argument.
Well, there is the point that if you've done nothing wrong, you've got nothing to fear.
It's my fault for.
I think my adverse comment to the Fappening is that I think if you're a person of merit, if you're a celebrity, not to like expect it or that it should happen to you. I'm just saying that I think you should be aware that people like that, like scummy people, are always going to be trying to hack your account.
Yeah,
which again, it's not an excuse. It's not an excuse, and I'm not trying to stick up for the people that did it or demean the people
that
happened to
you. I see what you mean. Understand.
You can't be shocked. Do you know what I mean?
People, your life is in the limelight always, and you knew what you were getting into. And there are people out there who will constantly do this.
What's really scary is lots of those pictures were from. Some of them were 10 years old.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's now like
they deleted. They deleted them almost weeks after they were taken. But because they're in the limelight obviously for so long, people take them and they're in the dark
they're not
corners
even
of the
famous,
internet. Apparently the Fappening was basically a private collection of pictures that were circulated between a few hackers.
I'm sending troops to the mid now to help out, because I've locked down my flank quite well, so I'll come and help out.
It's like a private archive of theirs, and then one of them decided that they wanted to show the rest of the world. So some of them were from 10 years ago, and some of them were only around for a few days. That's how good they are at it. That's really quite sinister that you could have deleted something from your computer.
Yeah.
Like something you think, I shouldn't have watched this, or I've clicked on some stupid site. Someone will have that information and 20 years later, it'll pop up.
Jesus Christ, mate, there's so many of them.
Yep.
Good thing
I'm gonna have to retreat that MG soon because it's getting bombed down.
Hold the line!
Apparently you stopped doing it since January.
Yeah, you grenade bastard.
Right, I'm getting out.
Bye bye, I've got this.
Not just that my squad, it's the building's about to go, so.
Yeah, heal up near the medic base I've got.
No, I'm fully retreated, I've lost too many men.
I'm talking to Mike.
What annoys me is that he's written dozens of academic papers and they're saying that now they're in dispute. No, they're not.
Oh, is that what they said? I've not read that.
Well, certain people and they're all and lots of them are students, so they don't know anything. But some of them have been saying that, like,
Dane is in an academic dispute because he's been important. This is what disgusts me. They're like, oh, he can't be, he's not a moral human being, therefore doesn't have an opinion. What?
True.
Come on.
Agree 100%.
Neither was Milgram, but his studies are fable.
Yeah. Yeah, Milgram. Lick his Milgram. Boots now. Great Milgram.
What a great porn star name, old Nick.
Oh, I thought you were saying Milgram.
Yeah, Milgram.
Milgram, the real shocker.
Works as a chemical engineer. He works in chemical engineering. It's not like he's teaching fucking ethics either, or philosophy.
I'm being molted really hard on my head. They're probably gonna make their test.
He's teaching something that has no bearing on anything in his personal life. It's not like it's
What about Göring?
He's not studying ethics. He's not like teaching ethics or philosophy or politics or anything like that. He's teaching chemical engineering.
I've got to do with the tank in the middle. I'll leave two squads here.
Okay. I'm gonna start throwing
shade.
Limestone.
Poor man in pushing men in right now.
My god, Mike, how many munitions point did you build?
Lots. They call me the cash king.
I thought we wanted what do you call it points?
Fuel. I have put a couple of fuel down.
No, but the fact is I was planning on building fuel across that entire one, but to give us comedy damage.
Someone else got to deal with the MG, they can't do shit.
This annoys me. So here's a few people who've been about attacking him, a few reporters saying that that he's a disgrace.
God,
why? What should we expect from what he teaches? What sets of values? He teaches chemical engineering!
He doesn't teach values, it's university, for goodness sake.
No, it's not just university, it's chemical engineering. It's not like he's teaching something that informs on anything in life. He's teaching people how to mix chemicals. He's not mixing chemicals, well, doing it semi-naked and saying, now that I've mixed these chemicals, here you go, what are you going to do for me first? It's something, you know, it's stupid.
Ooh, cheeky, I like it.
I like it, yeah.
What are you going to do for me? You're going to rub me the right way.
Yeah, it's dumb as shit. The whole thing bugs me.
Some crap was criticising UKIP for getting some ex-porn star to stand for them. What's wrong with that?
It shouldn't matter. If it's ex as well.
I think it's because the porn star said some horrifically misogynistic things, though, Brad. Don't pretty it up.
What?
The guy you're talking about was really misogynistic.
I think
that's why they were complaining.
The person that was criticising him only mentioned that he was an ex-porn star. That's the only thing he said.
Have you seen one of the UKIP's funders?
Don't blow this
shit. The guy that thinks that all women should be forced to wear skirts. You've been watching too much Channel 4, because if they don't wear skirts, it's not unpleasant, though, is it?
Yeah, but you could find some weirdo from Labour. You could find weirdos anywhere.
No,
they're everywhere.
There's no weirdos in Labour.
Yeah.
They're beyond reproach.
Morally superior in every way.
Physically superior. In length.
Can anyone bomb this? Oh shit, that engineer's fucking dead.
When it one bombed.
But you know what, Mike, I was talking to you earlier about the US education thing, Mike.
You were telling the scene about how it was privatized.
Yeah, and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And there's another article on this that's just come out. It's terrible. It's got a video. I mean, it's obviously a bit biased, but it's a video of a girl basically crying because she's failed the FCAT tests, which, and in another video, a university professor did the FCAT and failed as well.
God.
Because the
what
questions...
dumb professor jokes!
And loads of them as well. It's just an insane procedure.
Mm.
Clear evidence that privatisation of public services is shit.
How can you private... You can't privatise public services, they're not public services anymore.
If they once were public services...
The privatized education system in the US is terrible. It's inefficient and almost cruel to people, especially students. And the worst part is that there's only one company that does almost all of them. All the tests, even from
the tech center.
From the tests that make people teach.
All the tets. I like your tets.
I like your tets.
I made a little attack on my side, but they've locked down as much as I have, so it's essentially a mobile.
I think we just need to kind of break the backbone. We've got a lot of forces here, and that will free up the centre.
Because I've wasted all my fuel and other shit, like tanks.
I am going to go artillery, but I can only get it late game, really, so... Well then. So until that time...
Oorah!
Rock and roll.
Do they have any tanks in the middle? Anti-tank?
There's a tank.
No, I mean in the middle. I've already got. What the shit? Oh, them guys back.
Not liking your language. Triggering me.
Sweet mother of God.
Whoa, what this? The MG squad got lit by the mines put down.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it triggered all the mines.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Thanks, friend!
I couldn't do much to save your man.
Kill that goddamn squad!
Our renovated HQ.
Ow, what the fuck? This flamethrower is doing nothing!
I've had a bit.
When did flamethrowers get useless?
It's slightly nerfed the damage.
Slightly? I've just put three bouts.
Well, you know how slight nerfs work. It was completely made in the order.
I've just done three bouts of flame damage to a mortar squad and killed a man. A single man. Stunned by what I'm experiencing. More like it.
Download more Boko Haram.
Believe I need to get a Panzer before this gets any stupider.
Tank.
Need to be pushing.
I'm getting some artillery.
Nice, finish it off, there we go. Ow, don't drop mortars on me.
Bastard.
Rifle grenade. Nice. I'm personally pulling back my one squad.
Oh! I'm throwing a fucking satchel charge in that mortar emplacement.
Nice.
So it's brace structure then.
Wait, they destroyed a forward installation, where?
Oh shit.
Oh, tank here. Tank destroyed.
Yeah, I see it. I'll try and hit it with my rockets. Ah, what the fuck was that?
There's also a Beaufort here. Basically, they're really locked down, but I think a solid assault on our flank. Teacher
five. Yeah. I've
got artillery now. Who needs to be bombed?
Bombed?
Yeah, bombed.
They've got, see, look, bombed. They've got shitloads of things here. You see, they've really set it up really hard. But I think I think a solid attack could
I'll
really
start slowly them. Bombarding it then.
Push them off that. Pin those goddamn flamethrowers! You son of a bitch!
Commence bombardment.
Oh, I'm one command point away from being able to put artillery down.
I've got my rocket artillery up.
bomb mine in the top half slowly.
Yeah, if you can take out this here, you can take out their anti-tank gun, and my tank can move forward and shoot.
Whoa,
tank
come on, it missed him slightly. Oh my god, my mending just got hit by the rocket launchers.
Oh fuck, they got two MGs. No way.
Oh shit,
guys.
What? Push the silver.
Can we get men on mid just to cap it?
Pushing my men in. Or back, even.
Pushing my shit in.
We got Sherman.
Where did that bulldozer Sherman go?
It was in this area. I can't kill him.
Dude, got a rear shot. Fuck, there's a lot of armor here, actually. Oh no,
holy
it's only
fuck.
Stuart. Keep hitting it, keep hitting it. It's almost dead!
Come on,
JU87 will get it.
Let's kick the shit in, boys!
I'm missing.
What's
it
doing?
Come
on, it's getting away! I'm stunned by what just occurred. Please tell me you killed it.
No,
no.
Go away! It was a stupid spawn.
Stunning.
Oh, we didn't make a good push.
Can't believe it! So close to dying.
Hello, I am back.
You alright, baby? Jesus, nothing can be done against the. Oh, beautiful! That's good. I'll fix you up.
Holy cup. What about the mortars?
Doing it.
Oh.
I don't know if I'll get them out fast enough.
Can you hunt that stupid rocket?
Yep, yeah, I'm on.
Got it.
We're not worth a squad. Gone. Gone.
No more.
Go faster, you motherfucker! Oh, where's it gone? Fuck's sake. Escaped, little coward.
Just help me secure our fuel then. Yeah, your mortar died in port.
Yeah, both of them as well, fuck's sake. Right.
I've done a daring assault on the north and it's fucking them up.
Nice.
It's because both is brave, so I won't be shooting them yet.
No, what happened is I ran past the both, like I knew where it wouldn't be able to shoot. So I just slip past. It'll
let me cap it before you lose them, guys.
Come on. Oh, it took way too long.
I'll just heal up. Just heal up in my medic base.
Oh fuck no!
Is it there? Oh. But just pull back slowly.
Ah!
I'm gonna come to support you.
I can't take that on.
Well, you can go like here, there. But you took it super slow, actually. Does this strategy a bit longer? My men are coming.
Help me! Fuck
it! You're winning comfortably!
It's the last, please! Oh, the Stuka's over there. Please! This is not fast enough!
Oh my god, sorry, man. It's run away. You nearly beat it. One more heal than one.
Oh, I got a nice rear armor hit on it then.
It does heal up.
I don't like running away when it's that close. Almost killed them.
I don't know why you were so afraid. You nearly defiled it.
I know. I got one more shot would have done it, but I don't want to be too cheeky.
Fucking bullshit. Let me hear what you can.
Yeah.
I might have set up an 88mm tank gun on the top, so I've really locked it down. I'm sending all my troops to help in mid now. Better to receive some pine coney reinforcements.
Pine coney goodness.
Thanks, you.
Cheers. Targeting the bridge with my artillery.
Oh, look at that glorious rocket strike from their squads. They did not know it was coming.
I'm absolutely bullying them with my artillery.
Oh, I hate you.
I've also got all my artillery in mid too.
Shit, Nian, they've dropped an incendiary on your base.
Have they?
Yep.
Oh, it's on the outskirts. It's on the right correct way.
Holy shit, that's that bridge gone.
Yeah, I think there was a bulldozer on that.
Oh, fuck me, was that your artillery, Aiden?
Yes.
That was absolutely gorgeous.
You're welcome. I have two hand rocket launcher things here. So I've just been raping them. It's because I've locked down the top, so I'm sending all my resources to mid now. And because I was fighting a defensive battle, I didn't lose many of my men.
Don't worry, I want to penal lose.
Capture it, cap it, cap it. Cap it, the point's important.
Oh, what? They're just bombing my shit.
I think if we can push it back in mid, then push up top, they really won't be prepared, because I've been whittling away at them.
Alright, King Tiger's coming out, boys. I've been saving up for this.
Really? Holy shit.
Do you have bulldozer?
Yes, yeah. Oh fuck.
They won't wave with a pen.
Get you guys with the panzer strikes in. Fuck me.
I got my tank behind them. They will not be ready for this.
Shoot the ground.
I'm here to offer support with my men. Look at this. They don't stand a chance. Take out their weak squad.
IS in area, my poor guy.
I see it. No, that's my tank. That's my tank.
I need healing my lads. King Tiger's coming back.
Cool, once we've got the king. Retreat! Fall back from the mid. Where's the torch there? Fall back.
Oh yes, my mind's just obliterated them.
I got retreat them.
Your memes.
Oh, Gable. The bomber. Alright, push him. We're gonna play fucking tough. I'll play fucking tough!
Hero.
We don't fucking expect the king.
I never expect the king. Oh, you need to. Get their fucking tank destroyers. And get your men in. The infantry support against this shit show.
Average population.
Men are fucking stuck. Oh shit. Drop all this guy back.
I'll blow it.
I've been stuck! We were like legit stuck and I got scared. Oh no, the King Tiger may die here.
I can call in, I'm calling in rocket support for whoever's pushing mid. Well, that's the Great Baronius. So, you should be able to push back.
Yeah, those subhumans.
As I said, if you guys can amass enough tanks to push the top, we can take their top capture point, because they won't be really expecting a hard push.
See what's actually on the top.
With the King Tiger, if you bring the King Tiger to the top, they've got a lot of these little emplacements. They've got a quarter pound, a 17 pounder.
That's absolutely bombing and getting me to be on my guy.
A quarter pounder.
A 17 pounder, sorry. But my mind's drifting.
Who knew they had a quarter pounder cheeseburger? Oh, watch out! Oh my god, gear boy to lose. Watch out. Oh, come on, don't want to lose these guys.
Oh look, there's a Katushka.
Yeah, it's defended by fucking tank destroyers though, is the issue. Can't go hunting.
Oh, the boulder. He's bombing the boulder.
Least bomb that.
Where's the support? Where's the support armor? There is none. Oh,
oh shit!
There we go, there's the heavies.
I really wish you had highlighted the right. I could have called in off map railway artillery.
Shit! Get out there, you fucking cunt.
Well, careful on the bridge. Oh, good shot, whoever that is. Baron,
I'll pay your time.
Finish it off, Baron. Shoot it, Baron, shoot it, attack ground or something. Oh,
yeah.
Nice rerun.
I didn't realise they abandoned the tank.
Royals! Yellow.
Look at it bouncing off the pamper.
My pamper.
Nice, one more shot, we'll take it. And be careful with your engineers.
Come on, you son of a bitch, get out of there.
Your engineers are being shot.
Oh, thank God
you've got a ground, you've got a ground. A fake ground. Turret's pointed the wrong way.
The tank let me down then.
I'm faking you, but not your vehicles.
Yes.
The Panther's basically good. I'm surprised it lived, to be honest, Mike.
You and me both, friendo.
JU87 support.
Johnny Friendly, watch out for your local student.
Go after that
tank. Oh, whoever did that was beautiful. Whoever hit the SU. 85.
Mookie Walker Stuka's been shot up.
Oh, the SU-85's gonna get it!
I've got the assist for that one, mate.
Yeah, was that your strafe?
Yeah, Stuka.
Oh, the guy's nearly dead! Get it, Mike!
I'm on my way.
Oh, yeah, get the IS!
Gone. Oh, their armor's just getting shrecked.
Did my JU-87 get
in? They're pretty Shrekless. Yeah.
Oh no, King Tiger's gone down, boys.
No! Don't matter, we traded well for it.
No, but they'll feel good about it.
No! The King Tiger's dead, boys.
As I said, we needed the armor in the top. If we put the armor on the top, they won't be able to stop us.
And come back and I'll tell you shit.
I believe they let us fuck them so much.
I think that was a good trade, we lost most of it.
Yeah, we need to, even though that was good, we need them to take more points, because...
That's what I'm saying, if we can get some decent armour on the top.
Oh no, fuck them! They're bombing my bombings.
Play your time to kill it. Die, Firefly.
Move, you son of a bitch! Yeah! Fuck that, because you're too scared. I can't even say it
there
for a second.
Yo, anything can bomb this. This is a massive tank closet.
Yeah, my artillery's coming down in that zone. That's how I got the, that's how I got the Katushka.
I got two bolt grenades just pushing by themselves.
Yeah, we need your infantry on that point. What the fuck is all of this?
Game bomb galore. God, Mike, I got no armor here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Fuck me. Look at that.
It's become an armored battle in the south. Whoever's troops are in the mid, keep an eye on them. They're being attacked.
Squad. Hero! Run away now!
Hero!
I'm calling in my art on the mid. Let's show them the meaning of not capturing the bomb.
That one guy was a hero. Captured the point.
Born hero.
Oh my. Oh, that arty. You're getting punished.
But we need to cap points.
Yeah, we do.
Alright, I'm gonna go for infantry if you guys go to tanks with me.
Sure.
No, we don't need it. As I said, if we could just have an armoured build-up and push the
we
top...
We've really got enough tanks. We need infantry to cover.
Oh, we need them in the top then. Right, it's nice having a tank battle in the south. It looks very pretty, but it's not going to win us the game.
The Wolverines are not doing any damage.
Right, I'm putting men on mid, I need support. Oh fuck, that tank's gonna die.
It's still ticking.
It is, just about, but I don't think it will be for much longer.
Pull it here and get slowly prepared.
Yeah. Boys are getting shot up here. Got all those mortars, fuck's sake. Oh, Jesus.
Can't do anything in the field.
Run away, boys. Oh god, my men got promoted and then got... they got promoted and then got eviscerated.
It's only like in Stalingrad where in enemy had a gates where like all the German officers were killed so they had to promote all the soldiers.
Right, I'm bombing there where their mortars are right now.
Right, there, I've got my little infantry founding them but obviously I'm going to have to pull back soon.
Yeah, I'm just putting all my arty down on that now.
I hate Gay Boy Rockets.
Gay Boy Rockets the worst.
Oh no, to the right, we're busting to the right. Shit, I can't hide in.
Shouldn't be hiding.
Well, pop out, but your thing's in shot. Panther, this Panther's getting shot.
Okay. Can be done. God!
Quick!
Get out of the way! Man, what are you doing?
I was so lucky.
I've fucked up their mortars really badly on the top. Come on.
Oh, he's coming for me!
I got him. I ward it off. No, he's bombing you now!
We need that fucking point. Don't let him take it.
Oh my god. Getting bombed galore.
This battle has been fantastic.
It is. It is a good game.
What about your Panther? Actually, you always need to pull back.
Right. As long as they concentrate on that one whilst the rest get fixed, I'm fine. Right, I'm pulling an artillery and then...
Oh shit! Wolverine!
Shit. Lorraine, time to go.
Lorraine. Retreat your men.
Time to go.
Fire!
Yeah!
Fire again!
Come on! Fire the goddamn
Panzerschreck!
Oh, he's missed! Holy shit, where the fuck is that armor going? Oh, nice.
No, I've lost another squad, goddammit.
Doesn't matter, squad survivability in this game.
No, it was a rookie squad, though.
No, the mid has been lost.
Can you repair your tanks? No, oh, they're bombing me again!
I'm bombing them. Everyone's
guys, if you reveal an area with recon, I can call in my railway
artillery.
Yeah, I'll
reveal here. I've got shit tons of.
I've got set loads too. Yeah, nice. Cool.
You've got wonged bonged.
Perfect.
Oh, am I getting bombed again?
Oh shit, didn't mean to do. Come on, now we've got no victory points. This B. Getting more infantry out because I feel like that's what we need.
Oh my god, look at this shit! Getting bombed again!
Matters not. I swear I just heard an elephant.
No, it was the shit ton of rockets.
An elephant doesn't sound anything like a rocket.
We're talking real life in the game.
No, as in I thought I heard an elephant, as in the animal elephant.
Oh yeah, no, that's the off-map artillery, I think. The railway artillery, it goes...
Yeah, that's what it was, I've just heard it again.
Yeah, no, I killed it in on their emplacement heavy position in the north.
Can't even do anything to that tank. They're saying that Russian armour is weak. I just shot the IS-2 with two Panthers, nothing happened. What can I do?
Right, guys, my right railway artillery hit the door, which made that noise. But
Papa,
I can
shot from here, bro.
Guys, if you can move your tanks to the north, whoever owns this big tank column, move it in on the northern point.
Aim for the right, Firefly.
I am.
Sick of getting bombed all the time.
Bong bonged.
Who needs vision?
Hey, if you're calling vision on the north again, I can call in another railway artillery.
What? Again? How many rockets we have?
Enough.
Getting sick. Don't bomb this, I can't.
We were born sick, but I love you.
I will in a minute, I've just. My mine have just gone off on a Nigel Farage.
Can't do anything, it's too much shit.
Fuck me.
Again, we need the tanks to push forward in a decisive. Don't shove a rocket there.
I know that they're bunkered in, but because they're not expecting it, would it not be useful coming in across that bridge?
No, it's because they've got a 17 pounder.
Alright.
And they're pretty well equipped. Like, I'm waiting to break through. Nice, good attack. Right, I'll come across soon. Once my infantry are all recovered. Just be wary of this.
There's a 17 pounder.
Yeah, but it's not aiming the right way at you, so you're fine. It's blocked, they've blocked themselves by the building. I'll come across the bridge soon.
One tank down. Oh my, they're blocked in the anus.
They've got a heavy 52 here.
Blocked in the anus.
It's in the anus.
Did someone destroy this? 17 pounder.
I've been trying with my rocket artillery, but it's a very tough thing to take out. I even called railway artillery
on it. Try with my infantry.
Right, I'm calling in railway artillery on it as well, so don't get too near.
I'll give you guys vision.
Yeah, they've got a bow for as well. Pull your infantry back. I'm calling in my railway artillery.
Yeah, I'm bombing it as well. I'm bombing that area.
Oh! Well, it's gone now. It disappeared. I'm launching an attack across the bridge soon. My fucking cannon just ripped its anus off.
We need to just take that point back.
I will, I'm moving my men. And then I'll move my tank across once I've taken out there.
Yeah, the tank destroyers are getting fucked! Come on, you beautiful things! Yeah!
I've suffered so much casualties in this game.
I need you back in here in the end. We're doing well, but I can't do it on my own.
I've got a surge of infantry coming up.
Good.
Right, I'm taking that top point.
Charging! Can you...
Yep, tanks are back. That'll do, does it? Yes, push them back! Yes! My men were heroes! Absolutely! Oh.
They're gonna get rocky strike right now.
Where's the goddamn Katyusha? There it is. I'm gonna go after it.
I'll give you vision.
Right. Oh god!
Bomb them!
Look at them. Come on, I didn't get this! I'm stunned!
Stuka will get them.
Yeah!
Get out.
I need to pull my.
Oh shit, back. The bulldozer, I'm scared.
Let's go. Just pull back a little bit. Hold back there.
I like the official statement of fear. I am scared.
These pioneers have died so many times. Only my Volt's grenade I've survived the longest. And they're like my first two Volt's grenade I have. But the rest have died. Painfully, I must say. I'm repairing your tanks.
Oh shit, they're attacking, they're pushing mid. There.
Mike, flank me if you want with your Panthers.
Yeah, will do actually, good idea. I'll let you finish repairing that one though. Don't wanna be foolish.
Oh my god, that goes
wrong. Oh fuck, I went the wrong way.
Careful, no, what are you doing, Johnny Friendly? You just drove your Stuka into
me. I wasn't lucky.
For reasons as yet unknown.
Yeah, yo, bulldozer here. Can you help me out with this?
Yeah, I see it. God, this is just. This clinch.
Damn, another squad dead. lost so many fucking men.
I lost a Panzer IV.
Get me!
Top, brown, whoever's got tanks in top, be wary, they're coming in.
Oh, fuck. Pushing through the mid. Blasting me like butter! Oh no, they're gonna kill my artillery! My great artillery. God, game has been intense.
Oh my
it's
god.
So intense.
Another squad
it's so
dead.
Intense, it's nomadic.
I'm just gonna spam bolts grenades. I don't have enough time to get at the infantry.
Oh look, I found a Katushka! I found a Katushka!
Good.
Yeah. Oh, I took out a Katushka. Ah, suck a dick.
Ah, suck a dick.
Good riddance. I've only got one original squad from the start. Well, everyone's dead.
I don't even know if any of my men are original.
Can someone kill this?
Not one of them is hip.
I can't deal with that.
There's where? Two places being pinged. I'm capturing mid.
There's a machine gun. I can't deal
errant
with
squadron.
Machine gun.
Yeah, I'll move in. Follow me, Cliver. Oh shit, they've got enemy armor. Yeah. I'll just distract their MG team.
Help, they're pushing mid and they've only got one squad.
Fuck me! Drop smoke, can't do anything.
The remake of Ben-Hur.
What's him?
Ben-Hur. It's a famous film.
Not that famous, famous song, dude.
It's,
No, I've seen Ben-Hur. It's about the chariot race.
It's about a Roman soldier who executed Christ.
Is it? I thought, what's the one about the chariot race again?
Was kind of.
Wolverine coming up.
It's kind of to do with him.
Huh? Yeah, I see.
He has a chariot race in it because I think someone sells them into slavery at some point.
Yeah.
But it's a really long film, but it's tied with the Titanic and the third Lord of the Rings film with the most number of Academy Awards. For a long time, it was considered the best movie ever made.
Yeah.
Up until, like...
thanks, whoever. Brown, thanks for fixing my title.
But why do they need to remake it? That's not going to...
Because there's
going
to be money in it.
That's not going to fail epically. Let's do a remake of perhaps one of the most successful films in history.
With a shitty actor.
No, it has Morgan Freeman in it.
I don't think they could have Morgan Freeman as Ben-Hur.
I'm going to watch the trailer now.
They would never let a Numidian, a man of Numidian descent. Oh, I found their big cluster of tanks. Oh, you have too.
Oh, they repaired the bridge in mid.
Yeah, I know.
Getting armor across it.
Saving up for. Who has Panzer grenades and some armor? Oh, God!
Greetings.
Oh, can I get his IS too?
I'm gonna help you out.
Nah, it's too much. He's gonna get away, I reckon.
Oh shit, there's an SU to the left.
Yeah, he got away. Need to retreat that one.
Oh yeah, pull back the weak one.
The weak fight back! As it were. This is not gonna go well. Fuck me. Yeah, I need to go. Oh god! Surrounded us.
Oh god, yeah.
Time to go. It's time to go.
I've popped my smoke things and pulling back.
Oh no! Killed me. Too much, Manfiora.
Spiders is getting bombed.
I don't think we can win, you know.
Don't give us that.
Well, we're not. We're just not doing. Every time we get go for a push, it's just not successful enough.
We didn't hold on to the top.
Why is there so many tanks in?
Because they've got a big tank problem, so they're just leaving them in place to
another. Miss Christ.
Too bad, there's a remake. The issue being is I've got a massive anti-tank up here, but you know, I can't, what am I going to do with that?
Gods, what can we do? Been beaten back and beaten off.
Merry Christmas.
Beaten multiple times.
They don't have any infantry, so my rocket launchers aren't worth anything anymore.
Sacrifice them for manpower then.
I genuinely might. I'm retaking top, they didn't even defend it, Jesus Christ. This game's become too mobile.
I'll be back later to do stuff.
Back later to do you.
User disconnected from your channel.
I just have to see Ozzy Kimber. I've got so much manpower and fuel built up. 700 fuel, 2,500 manpower.
Oh. Go. I just haven't gone for my artillery. I haven't even touched it.
Yeah. Didn't they? I thought they damaged it earlier.
No, well, they've damaged it, but not gone for it since.
They're retaking top and there's not much I can do about it.
Some fucking desperate struggle.
Oh shit, yeah. I just lost two fucking pounds of weapons.
Do you
think
you want to get rid of them anyway?
No, no, but I lost it to one shell. Like, one shell took the time.
No, fuck.
Need one more good shot? Yeah, we got one coming at least.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck? One Katushka strike just... My squads disappear.
How do you think I feel?
Sweet lordy, look at this mess.
Fuck. No! My men are walking through the fire, they will die.
I love we've gotten to the point where the death is so much that I don't even care anymore. just rebuild.
Brutality.
Right, let's push mid and bottom. We gotta win it for Germany!
One last desperate cat push.
Who needs... I'm gonna say here. The Brocken is, by the way. Right, let's push. Give us some advance. We gotta push.
Forward!
Forward!
For the Fiora!
For the Fiora!
God, we've got 50 fucking points, boys.
Keep moving their tank, turn them down, don't let them retreat!
Fuck, they've got...
Cut them down!
They've got centaurs in the mid, which can cut them down from there.
Keep pushing! Don't surrender!
Do not become a disgrace to your family!
Keep pushing them!
Where's my tank going?
Chase them down! Keep pushing, we can't... We can't
yeah!
Push them! Keep pushing them!
Tank destroyer, motherfucker.
You uploaded this one, man.
I would drown them in the blood of their children.
Now we push mid, boys!
Yee-hoo! Yes!
The great arm of fight comes to a conclusion!
Kill it!
Kill him, my heavy.
Oh my god.
Push him in now, boys. I'm going home to Berlin today.
Fuck me. Right, well, that's us 1 hour zone. What disappointments must I hear from the other zones? How close to death my goddamn Panzer is.
Come on, we gotta hold mid now, boys! Put everything on mid, on top, whatever, just put men there!
Yeah, I'm moving 4 squads of boys in.
John Boyega.
8 points!
Come on! We can't afford to repair.
Repairs for the week.
Not right.
Stop pumping more force, yeah.
So the comeback happens. The comeback's real.
Bombard mid, Mike. We can't afford to lose mid. I don't care. We had to put fire on our own troops.
Bombard is on its way, friendo.
Incendiary! Get him out of there!
We can't afford to retreat. Get that firefly. Keep pumping men into the front.
Yes,
Panzer's almost dead. The Firefly's almost dead. My own artillery's coming down on my boys now, God.
Brown, just protect the southern half of your tanks. No repairing.
No repairing, no retreat.
Repair here.
Fuck me, that was bad. Fucking hell. Done by what's just occurred there.
We just need to hold mid now, boys.
Oh god, they're pushing now. You're gonna have to hold it, my boys are all peeling up, getting reinforced. I'll have to cope without me for a sec.
How can you possibly do that?
I don't know how you could, but oh god, I'm asking you the impossible.
Alright. Panther's repaired there, bro. We need machine guns on all the pulses. Who's got... Is there a spare MG to nick?
Out for that Katushka.
I don't have enough resources for a grenade.
What? I've got X's resources, but I don't have enough manpower because all my men die.
And Panther's doing a 360 for no reason. It's enticing the enemy to shoot it through.
Yo, bombard the mid, bombard the mid!
My boys are on the way.
Even in death does duty not end. Wood is never. Wood is never.
You can have wood is forever. Oh yes, I'm glad to see that my artillery helped out a little bit on that front. Ventar.
I'm just pumping infantry in the middle, I don't care.
Yeah, me too.
Capture the top, my tank's making a great push. For Stalin.
Great cat
we're
push.
Literally, we're aiming for Stalin, that's our end goal.
We're pushing some and a half, Mike.
Yeah, I'm directing troops that way myself.
I'm gonna start pushing troops to southern half as well.
I don't care, you're exhausted, you're going to the front lines!
Constantian strikes it.
Oh my god, if we could actually turn this around.
We are turning it around.
Shh, don't jinx it, man, please. I'll cry my eyes out. If we fight so hard just to be boned at the end.
I have the mid, just secure the bottom.
Secure your bottom.
Go, 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 go! Time to leave! Oosh. Oh god, no!
My entire squad. Ooh, abused.
My men's assholes are feeling the true power of the dark side.
I got so many squads securing the middle. Is your house bombing?
Huh?
Commence bombardment on this position.
Please tell me we turn
yeah,
this
I've
around.
Yeah, I've just blown.
This would be glorious.
Just blown them away.
Okay, they're making.
We'll begin. Begun the blow. I've just begun blowing.
Operation Blowhard.
There's just one comet. I'll send men to help you.
Fuck me.
They've got an IS 50, whatever the fuck it is.
Well, it's gonna get swarmed.
Sentry, you stupid bastard! Please!
I'm sorry.
They got caught between the tanks!
Desi's sorry, but he's not. Holy shit, we're gonna turn it round, boys.
Just hold the middle on top. Push the south, I don't care, the wound is brown.
Cares anymore, that's the problem.
Charge, round charge!
Hear the cries of help.
I'm holding top, it's glorious.
I've got bottom.
Glorious Brown's assistance. No, that's Tigris finally. We're here. This is the greatest turnaround in the history of life.
That I charge won us.
History of life.
That charge saved
nice
us.
Nice, you took out his comet. Glorious.
That charge saved us.
Push deep.
But they're pushing mid. Pull the middle, boys!
Don't throw away your panther, what are you doing?
We've won! Victory is ours!
We've won! It's not won yet, son.
It is. I'm the fat lady and I'm singing.
So many men died this day.
But a glorious victory was had. I tried to retake the point, but to no avail. I am superior in every way.
So many squads of infantry. I got 4 squads of grenadiers, 4 squads of storm planes.
This gun here never fired a single shell.
That was worthless. Why did you put it there?
Well, because I thought they were going to come across and it would fuck them up, but we pushed them.
I am.
Oh my god, we won. Jesus Christ. I gotta record it, man.
Yes!
Fuck me, uninstall please. God, that was incredible.
Good game, boys. Good Good game.
Oh.
Let's see what my casualties are too.
Yes, to the deserved. Come on.
Oh, Doug and Pioneer.
They saw that I fought the hardest.
You're gonna see my casualty spike up to 300.
And they what? They repay me
with
this.
Do you actually scam even know any other Shrek blob? What the fuck are they on about? That was a close game, and look at him, little bitchy whine. Every damn game, boo hoo.
Let's see how many men died.
I lost an incredible amount as well.
I wanna see. Wait, they say we spammed only one thing, but we probably deployed one of every unit type that game.
I didn't lose one tank that game.
How long was that game?
An hour.
Yeah, son.
So much death.
That was just unreal.
I love how he was bitching, yet at the beginning he just set up loads of emplacements and hid behind them.
Look at my casualties. 266 dead men. I lost an incredible amount of soldiers that game. God, that charge, man. Should I just put the clip of the charge of the whole video?
Whole video. Show the whole struggle.
Alright, I'm stopping. I don't know why it says searching.